right into it. Probably one of my favorite tracks right now, man. This is beautiful.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
What is going on, everybody? It's your boy SLAPTrain. Welcome back, guys. Assetto Corsa here again on the channel for today, man. We have something special for today. And this mod that we're going to be using has been given to us from Spitsy. Now, he has been working on a car amongst a whole slew of people. I will leave some really good information about this car in the description box down below for you guys. Unfortunately, there is no mod link yet. The car is still being worked on. Sounds are not finished, so keep this in mind. The version that we are running today, S13 with a SR20 in this beast, man. You guys can see these guys throwing down right now. BIHOKU is the track that we are running. Hopefully I did pronounce that correct. I have no damn well idea. It's actually my first time running on this track, so it's gonna be pretty interesting. We have Spitsy, Connor, and Syed in here as well too. I'm pumped, man. I'm pumped to be here for many reasons, one of which, I've always looked up to Spitsy in the drifting community. This man is an absolute beast, and he is just waiting for me right now, man. I'm sorry I'm taking so damn long here, but I mean, this guy does run his own YouTube channel, so link is in the description box down below. He is an absolute animal on his wheel. He has a full setup just like I do, and this man throws down. Very smooth. My goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's slide for today, man. It's gonna be a hell of a lot of fun. We have our full wheel set up, and we're about to throw down right now with three other solid drivers, man. So I'm hyped. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I know the tandems will be real, man. Hopefully, anyways, as long as I can keep up is the only thing. Alright, so due to the fact that, you know, it's very hard to record in-game chat audio, I'm not going to be recording their voices, just the commentary for myself for today. And, I'm hyped, man. Spitsy wants to start off with a donut? I mean, I'm down, man. I'm down. Alright, oh my god, tires are flying, bro. Look at this thing. The car feels fantastic. The weight is beautiful as well, too. Know how hard I can really throw these in. So we're trying to creep up. All four of us are running identical vehicles. Oh my god, they're throwing it in. Try to get up on this bumper, man. This. Oh! I'm sorry, bro. It's just a tap. Just a tap. Car feels phenomenal, though, man. This is nothing like I've ever experienced here on this game. Oh, yeah. No way I tapped that. That would have been nuts if I could have held that. I don't know why this car does not feel like it has the power like before. There we go. I think I had the turbo way up last time. Oh my. I feel like just leaving this lobby right now. Damn. Guys are coming in crazy and holding it. Okay. That is the drifting standard for 2016, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I don't know what happened, but I think those first few runs I had way too much horsepower. Oh, okay, my bad. Damn. Drop the clutch on it. Let it do its thing. Woo! If I hit those tires one more time, not gonna be happy. Oh, I just need that slight bit more power. I'm gonna boost these turbos up to 4. Try 40. I feel like that would be perfect. We just upgraded the turbo, that's all. On the fly. Everybody that just plays Forza Motorsport just had their jaw get dropped right there. Oh yeah, I'm not taking any chances with that one, man. I cut in so hard. Try and whip this. The second gear is really the only gear that we need. So it really just comes down to hand, throttle. That's really about it, man. Track knowledge, and you're pretty much good. Once these tires, though, they get warmed up, they just feel like butter, man. They're beautiful. There we go. Here we go. Terrible initiation, but we should be okay. Yep. Now, come back! I'm going this way, man. I'm going this way. I thought you guys said this way. I'm just kidding. Shit. This is fun as shit, though, man. I'm telling you, like, this is nuts. I wish I could see behind me as I slide. That man was right there. Once you get that initiation, oh, I am so mad. So mad at myself right now. That's... See, I go too hard into it, and, you know, I try way too hard. I got a big heart, man. I'm a drifter with a big heart that just wants to get closer and closer to your damn door, man. I'm not satisfied until it's right there, you know what I'm saying? So I try to give it 130 goddamn percent. Sometimes you go too hard, man. That's all it is. I thought for sure someone was gonna plow that wall like I did earlier. This is a dream to slide with these guys, though, man. Ever since I started on my channel, you know, Spitsy was a guy that I watched a lot of his videos on, you know, sliding and stuff like that. I don't know if he had a full rig setup when I was watching him back in the day, but he had a badass setup, man. You know, he was one of the guys that I really just enjoyed watching him slide, and, you know, to be in one of these lobbies right here is pretty dope, man, because, you know, I always respect all damn drivers, and, you know, these guys can throw down, man, and, you know, that's really what I respect as a drifter, is, you know, just other guys that can come in and just throw down tandems non-stop, man. It's beautiful. It's a damn art. You can't just wake up and do this shit overnight. And we are at the back of this train, man. Car feels a little bit slower, though, compared to that. Maybe they gave me, like, 5 extra less horsepower. Yes, I said extra less. I don't know how that works, but I'm just gonna cut this so I don't hit that guy, because I don't know where he is. Holy, too wide. I keep thinking that thing is a little bit wider than it is. We are all over this road right now. Oh my shit. Come on, baby. We're going hard. No lift on that entire section right there. Here we go. Here we go, man. This is what I'm talking about right now. Once these tires get solid. Yeah, solid. I don't know, man. Once they get warm, they get heated up. They're perfect. I spoke too soon. Oh, I want to do that shit. Look at that man get up in some air. Oh, my God. That was dope. I'm coming. Oh, yeah. I think my tires are too gone, though. That's the problem right now that I think I'm having. Try to just throw this in and catch him. Holy! I didn't think I was gonna catch him that fast, though. Holy shit! My bad. Here we go. Oh my god, man! You know how much I hate hitting those walls? Now, I would like to test my luck in some third-person action. I think this should be interesting. Holy, these guys are good, man. God damn. Here we go. I see you, man. I'm coming. Woo! Oh shit. There's no way I just touched him. Here we go, I'm coming back. Oh, to step on that clutch just to save it. I didn't want to lose the pack. Oh yeah, we're throwing it in hard on that one. Here we go. Double reverse entry. Oh my god, that would have been absolutely nuts. I didn't touch him though on that shit. I didn't touch him, man. They both hit the wall, I think. That wasn't me, man. That wasn't me. That would have been nuts to witness that shit. Oh my god. Right here. I'm letting her whip too hard, man. That's my problem right now. If I touch his door again, I'm gonna be so upset. We're good though, we're good. This is some crazy onboard action, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think I've ever been in a lobby this intense for me before. Little clutch kick on that one just to fix her up. No, no, not the grass, man. That grass will bite you. Just a tap. Oh my god, that was nuts. Two, one. That was a bad idea trying to clutch kick that, but did kind of save it, I guess. I mean, at least from going back on the track. Here we go, here we go. It's so dangerous, man. You can come right to that damn wall. Peg it, you're screwed. Oh, an outside section, always. We're going dirt life. And down, I got it. Woo. Here we go. Running that wall very nicely. Oh my goodness. That man went through the pylons. What the hell? No, I'm just kidding. Oh my goodness. I'm hitting it, man. I wanted to hit this. Oh my. Are you kidding? What? I wanted to hit that jump the entire time. No, you know what? I'm doing it, man. I'm sorry, Saya, but I'm coming. Oh my god. Yeah. Now, I do, however, want to try some different camera angles out, one of which is this one, man. I've always loved this angle. It's an angle from GT6, and I definitely want to see what it's about. This man tapped me. I don't know if I moved. I am so damn sorry. I'm coming. I'm coming. Personally love this angle myself, man. You can see everything that's going down. Oh, car wanted to straighten out, man. We got her, we got her. This is perfect too, because now I can see exactly where my front bumper ends, so I don't have to, you know, try to guess of where that's going to be. Just trying to keep this thing out, man. Let's go. There we go. There we go. Woo! I tried to even clutch kick it and no go in second.
No! You're good, you're good, you're good.
Oh! I got her, I got her. That was sketchy, but... Oh, yep, yep. We're good, we're good. This terrible line right now.
Oh!
I would hit that. I'm doing it, I'm doing it!
Yes!
I can't see a damn thing. Wow. Here they come.
Damn! They come in very hard, just like I said.
Did that man just... He held it and wheelied almost. Okay.
Woo!
Had to brake right on that shit.
Whoa! Tripped me right out!
Damn, you're good, you're good.
What the hell is this?
This looks dope. So I guess this is a section in a section, man. This is a massive layout with a whole slew of vehicles. Just gonna follow this man right here. Drop the hammer on second. Let's watch her slide. Oh my god, this is nice. Probably didn't need to clutch kick it right there, but... Gonna drop that to second, otherwise, or first, otherwise I would have never have made that.
God, I barely tapped you. Oh my god. Screw these Assetto Corsa bumps, man. God damn.
Yep.
Look at that second gear just slowly roasting.
This looks beautiful though on this view though, man. All the trees. Everything about this just looks beauty. Right into it. Probably one of my favorite tracks right now, man. This is beautiful. The transitions though on this are just so clean, man. How come console can't feel like this, man? Please.
A little
bit too much gas there.
Please let me go through.
Cut this, yep. That's how we do it right there, man.
Holy, stick it on this man's bumper.
I don't want to stop, man. I just want this shit to keep going.
Oh, we tapped that final box in there. Son of a bitch.
We could have made him smaller. Oh my god. We're clean, we're clean. Okay, okay. This man is right behind me, man. You see that arrow? Here we go. No.
What? No, no.
Jeez. Oh, my God. Thankfully, that man was there as backup. Didn't mean to, that's just the way it went down though. Spitsy, this man is right there. Hopefully I did not just swing him back. Hopefully he knows I'm dangerous right now and he's just kind of giving me some extra space is what I'm hoping. Oh, it's beautiful.
Oh! Whoa! Oh, man. Disappointed in that one. These corners are very deceiving, man, especially on that uphill. It's very tough to see exactly where to initiate. That second gear is just perfect. Woo! Oh, just had to correct it a bit. We got it, though. We got it. It's gonna fall into place. Follow their initiation. Screwed it up though, son of a... Chase begins. Oh, we didn't clip the boxes this time. Thank you. Spitsy going hella wide. We're gonna try and follow him. Drop the clutch on it. Look at all those red arrows, man. That is nuts. The follow car in the very back is on my screen. Like, that's how close this man is. Oh, my. At least it was clean, though. Holy. It's like a freeze frame, man. All right, guys. Here we are back on the drift track that we all know and love. We're pretty much just gonna wrap this video up here, man. This has been one hell of a day getting to slide with Spitsy, Syed, and Connor. I mean, this has been absolutely beautiful. You know, just being in a serious lobby, and you know, hopefully there will be more. If you guys do want to see more videos like this, don't forget to slap that like button, guys. Show your support in the comment section down below. We can't be doing that in third gear. There we go. That should be a little bit better. Yep. There we go, no problems. As I said, Spitsy does have his own channel, his own website as well too, which if you guys are interested in following on any updates with this car, you guys can go and check him out, as well as the finished product at some point in time. I am so damn sorry, man. I didn't mean to do that shit. Come on, third gear! This thing is struggling, man. Oh my goodness, we're gonna give him some room. Yeah, we would have got whipped right off the damn track on that. There we go. I'm coming, man. Oh, I yanked him. Oh my. That was the lightest tap of history, and I ended up spinning him. Oh my God, man. I'm damn sorry. Just saving that. Didn't want to touch him, man. That was close. Oh, we were coming in so hot. We are full lock right now. I can't do a damn thing about that. Oh my goodness, that was nuts. Here we go, man. Last couple runs of the night. This shit's gonna be hectic. That train was four going right there. Is he coming in hot? Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Here we go. Oh, damn. I didn't know he was right there. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to pretty much conclude these last two laps here on the channel for today. Massive respect to Spitsy for letting me come in here. You know, just like I said, man, this guy is a damn beast. Pretty much everybody, man. Everybody is in here. You know, Connor, Syed, the entire nine. Huge thank you to everybody to getting this car to where it is today. Very sorry to everybody that's in this lobby that I kept on plowing into, man, by accident. You know, just like I said, man, I got a big heart for drifting. I just want to get on those doors, man. That's about it. But overall, like I said, everybody's links can be found in the description box down below for you guys to go follow and watch this mod. Hopefully get produced even more. My third gear, man, is sticking. Oh my goodness. Second gear is not long enough.
I don't know what to do anymore, man. Ladies and gentlemen, big thank you for coming around. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to slap down like button. Show your support in the comment section down below. And as always, you guys, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are found in the description box down below. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, SLAPTrain. I'm out. Peace. Welcome back, guys. Oh.